Hi guys, so today we're gonna install CyanogenMod 13 on the UEuphoria. Before starting, you need to be rooted and have a custom recovery installed. For that, watch my previous video. First, turn off your phone. Start by pressing the power button and volume down simultaneously. And then leave them to boot into recovery. And download the ROM and the latest Marshmallow Google apps from the links in the description box below and then save them into your phone. Go to Backup and swipe to Backup. This will backup your current ROM and data. It may take up some time depending upon the amount of data you have. Now go to Wipe, swipe to Factory Reset. Now go to Install. Go to the folder where the ROM was saved at. Swipe to install. Similarly, install the Google Apps as well. Now reboot the phone. Wait for the phone to boot up. This may take some time, so be a little patient. The phone is running on Android Marshmallow 6.0. So this being a beta version has some bugs. The phone does recognize both the SIM cards, but no in-call audio. Data is also not working. But Wi-Fi works. Camera is also working. But the usage was good, and if you'd like to try out the new Marshmallow 6.0, install this ROM. But do take an Android backup before flashing, so that you can restore to your previous stable ROM. So thank you for watching. I'll catch you guys in the next one.